Hello everybody, welcome back. Everyone, to Fernando, G41 Nazgul. We're back with some Destiny 2, Week 4, Season of the Wish. Sorry, it took me a while to record this episode. Double Nightfall Rewards, sweet. A Vanguard Boost. I forget that's going on right now. Anyway, let's see. I have some quests. Speak Driven. But yeah, I've been quite busy. I recorded some Dying Light 2. What's going on with the winter event yesterday. And I recorded a bit of Far Cry 5, I think. I'm so scatterbrained sometimes, so I just can't remember what I record and what I don't. But we're here now. Hopefully this, I'm hoping that this isn't too much of a problem. This quest, I mean. So I would like to go back to recordings of Far Cry 5, not 5, I have 6. If I said 5, I'm sorry, it's 6. I'm, like I said, scatterbrained. And I didn't get much rest last night. Woke up here and there. Yeah. I'm hoping that this quest isn't too much, so that way I go record some more Far Cry 6, or maybe play a little bit more of the Dying Light 2, because I'm almost done with that event. I'm like 90% of the way done. But you're not here for that, you're here for Destiny 2. Let's get going. We need to speak with Riven. Yoo-hoo, my giant wish-granting Akamari friend, who I never killed.
You return again, Guardian, and so does another egg from my clutch. It seems Morris Harbinger has succeeded in pulling it close enough for you to catch. How convenient. Though it would have been far more convenient for them not to have been scattered at all. I have never taken Mara at her word. But she is not a fool. Had she been the one to set my eggs adrift, then she would have devised an easier way to retrieve them. One that requires less risk. But if Mara was not the one responsible, then who was? And what did they stand to gain from it? Manipulating the ley lines like this reeks of paracausal magic. An Ahamkara's doing. Someone wished for this. And when I find out who it was, then I will feast.
Okay then. Let's just get our deep sight weapon and go. Let's get going. Alright, I also know the location of the cat. Feline cat. Let me just complete the mission. And Povos. This one? Alright, crawl through the center ring. Retrieve the clutch. Got it. And let me just go through this weapons and such. There's another pattern. Another pattern. I'm making my mission to try and collect all of the deep sight weapon and patterns this season, and like I did the previous seasons. What is this anyway? A fusion rifle? Eh, I could make use of it some, maybe. Oh, let's see what we got here. Week 4, Chest and whatever's coil, complete the exotic mission side quest.
We have a problem. I was prepping our entry point and soul devices started pouring into the confluence. I managed to slip out into the Overcity undetected, but just barely.
How did they get ahead of us? Of the Tekians?
I don't know, but we need to move on this.
Well, I suppose no plan survives contact with the enemy. Guardian, make sure whatever the Vex are planning doesn't survive contact with you.
Bit of ironic considering the fact that I was watching something and it actually featured the person who actually made that quote. The no plan survives first contact with the enemy. Let's go. I'm gonna skip that. Alright, I'm gonna switch to this weapon.
My brute is in peril! Sneak thieves, ransack my lair! Roar my fury through your fangs! Consume them all!
She is worked up. I'll guard the confluence from the surface, make sure nothing tries to ambush you.
Alright, I gotta be on the lookout for it. Oh great, I hate these ones.
Osiris, I've been thinking about why the Vex would hit this spot. And the Arboretum's where the confluence intersects with the Dreaming City's ley lines. They could be trying to establish a connection. Or perhaps excise the confluence from the city altogether. Thereby removing our ability to appease Riven. That sounds like a Vex plan to me. One we cannot abide. I remember the soul devices doing all sorts of weird things in the Black Garden. In the deepest parts, they were experimenting with paracausal forces, adjusting their code to more closely reflect the way they perceive the darkness. But to no avail, to my recollection. Perhaps this is the end of those experiments. Perhaps it is something new.
Okay, here it is.
Soul Divisive aren't getting along with the Taken. Many Taken here have run themselves rabid, searching for purpose.
There we go.
The Vex must be trying to contain that behavior. Let it loose upon them.
Okay, need to take cover. So you're taking cover. He's stuck, I think. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. One, just die, Ray. There we go. I got the feline, so that's good. And we gotta do this one.
Oracles. Outside the vault of glass. I did not think it possible. Are you seeing those readings too? Resonance. If they are tapping into the darkness's memory, it may enhance their predictive capabilities. Looks like the witness might have taught the soul device of some new tricks. The soul device have sought to align their collective more closely with that which they worship. Either way, I guess now we know how they got ahead of us.
Are not find. Can't remember what the third one is. Down here somewhere? Ha, found it. Gotta be careful. Yep, careful. I have bad memories of the Oracles from the Fall of Glass. I don't think anyone has any good memories of them. Hello? Hello? Is anybody in here? Don't tell me a glitch, Tommy. What am I supposed to do? I swear if it glitched on me. Well, I better take a look. Let's do 2, week 4. Of course it had to be a commercial. I'm looking this on YouTube to make sure I'm not doing this incorrectly. I did make sure to rally. Oh. There we go. Oh, what?
A detainment matrix.
Suffer it.
How?
Transmat signal scrambled. You're going to have to fight your way out, Guardian.
Oh shit, better get away.
Thank you.
Where'd he go? Why did I switch to this? I'm trying to... There we go. Shit. Okay, got lone health, lone health. And he's blocking the thing. Might as well grab it from here. Where is he?
Retribution.
Wish it true. Ask me to rewrite this failure, and I will make it so.
You really can't help yourself. We have a lead. In the darkness connection we detected in the oracles. Start there, find the trail. Your egg isn't lost yet.
Sweet. Oh, let's see what we got here. How many more cats are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, where am I going next? If you could crawl in the elm. Alright, let's see what goes on here. 43%. Complete the Vex thing. You need to complete the pots. Still wondering what that secret thing is. The secret triumph that is part of this season. Alright, speak to Crow. Where is Elriah back here? Where else would he be?
Hey, Guardian. The Vex may have snuck in ahead of us, but we're not out of the race yet. Osiris thinks that a Vex mind must have figured out how to simulate the Tekians. So long as they have access to those algorithms, the Vex can track the eggs, same as we can. So, we'll just have to steal them back. I managed to pick up the trail. Looks like the Soul Device have tucked the egg away in the Black Garden. Lucky for us, that's familiar territory. I remember how to get in. All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord. Kidding. Turns out Riven had her own path into the garden. You'll have to get in there and put that Vex mind out of commission. I'll be on comms, keeping an eye on the tracking signal, and watching your back, of course.
Terrific. Back into the Black Garden we go. How many times does that make it that we have to that we actually head back into the Dark Garden? Seriously? Okay, let's see if I can't get a team together. Why are people wanting Star-Crossed Legend? Starcross and no two bring mods DPS. Don't tell me I actually have to do it. Alright, let's try with the Black Arms. Alright, I joined a team, hopefully. Is that the secret triumph then? With the exact. Oh! Frick. That explains it. Akamari bought. I'm caught Araborn. Come on, we. Wait, is there anything else that needs to be done? I'm caught. I mentioned Star-Cross on Legend difficulty. So just have to clear legendary difficulty, but I remember what Avalon was like. That was no cakewalk. Let's see, what was it again? Exotic. Star cost 20 minutes. I just want to do a regular mission. Wait, is there a achievement for, what, not achievement, but Is it without a dying complete? So it is. Okay, so there is completed Starcross Generator events. Well, I'm still having trouble getting that team together. I really don't like the fact that that's the secret triumph, because I'm having flashbacks back to Avalon, and that wasn't a cakewalk. Also, where the hell is my invite? Oh, let me try something. Martin Prophecy, bunch of requests, client advice, public, share platform names, invite notifications, show all default. Well, where the frick is my invite? I've joined several teams right now. Okay, where is Exotics? No. Raids, Gamba, campaign, is it campaign? No. Seasonal? Okay, try Starcross. Normal. Damn it, really? It's not seasonal. Seriously? Okay, I'm trying both here and the companion app, and I'm not getting any hits. Starcross, normal, firm. Might as well make it elite. Alright, that's one. That's two. How do I? Okay, that's one. Where's the other? There we go. Okay, so it worked. This mission isn't too difficult.
You had a personal route to the Black Garden.
And I never would have. But these are desperate times.
The Last City and the Awoken have history here. What's your connection to it?
Currently? It's an inconvenience. My child is lost in this ontology, and our enemies are hunting.
Now where do we go? Really don't like all this parkour.
Up, Guardian. I've heard whispers like this before. Riven was playing me into a grave.
Those whispers aren't mine.
I'm gonna need to buff myself up in order to actually do this on Legendary. Probably need to save this till later, but... Already a restricted zone?
Guardian, the barrier ahead will not yield. But I've left latent sparks of paracausality you can harness. Break through.
So you have been here before.
I'll go see if I can't revive him. Or not! There's a bad guy. There's gotta be something we're missing here. Oh, I think I see it. Okay, where's the second one? Okay.
Riven, what is this place?
An Ahamkara lair.
Hidden in the Black Garden? Is it yours?
You've seen mine.
Okay, I think I understand the mechanism behind that. You have to kill it, or those enemies, in a certain amount of time or something.
That whispering again.
I assure you, that's not my voice.
It's getting louder.
Come on.
You'll find the way is locked, but paracausal energy is your key.
These sparks seem different.
Because they're not mine.
I think we need Dame's gift in order to traverse this. Where's some Dame's gift here? Shit, are you kidding me? Okay, I'm not gonna move. Ooh, almost didn't make that. I can't enter there without dying. Right? Yep. Alright, now what? We're back in the beginning. I'll get him. There. This way?
You telling us, Riven? The Vex couldn't have created all this. They can't simulate paracausality.
You truly wish to know?
He's blocked.
Watch yourself, Guardian.
Now where am I supposed to go? Okay, I see. Oh shit.
And solving the paracausality of this place.
What did you protect here?
Many things. But whoever scattered the clutch is using this moment against me. The Queen couldn't have done this. Though an Ahamkara could have.
Okay, I'm gonna have to start taking notes if I'm gonna be able to figure this place out on Legendary. Jesus Christ. I need to figure out what that move is, because that thing's deadly as frick. Uh-oh. Okay, we gotta figure out how to deactivate that barrier. What the fuck? Okay, second thing, I thought that was a blue one. Okay, he's protecting the other one. There it is. Alright, now what do I do? So I'm almost gonna die in here. There is the thing of a bobber. Okay, I need to go get my... Someone's dead? Of course he blocked that. Okay, I need to figure this out. Is that there? Okay, this is not working. Press energy spill, lock resets. What? How did you... Oh, there's something here. Okay, so I think we have to kill the first one. One over here. Nope. What are we missing? Okay, there's... Now it's working. Let me go grab this. Oh, but does that mean there's one more left? I know. I grabbed it. Oh, I see. There is another one over here. Alright, now what?
That mine is protected with other power bioenergetics. Combine the paracross of energy and gut that effect.
Voices are asking to use me as a vessel.
That's Taranis.
Who?
Let him speak. Please.
I'll try anything twice. Let's hear you, whoever you are.
What have you done?
I've made my last wish.
Your wish? You utter fool.
It's been fulfilled. Thanks to you and the Wishkeeper. I can rest.
If there are anything left of you, I'd flay it from your bones.
It was good to dance with you, oh beloved. beloved mine. One last time.
Who was he, Riven?
Terranus was my mate.
Isn't that something? Okay. If we're all done standing around.
I was not always a prisoner in the Dreaming City. The Ahamkara were once free to roam its halls. That's where I met Terranus. And Terranus, unlike others, unlike me, cherished those who wished to him. Those who bargained with him were safe. Must have cost him. I found his restraint intriguing. And my art, my dreaming halls, my dance with the queen moved Terranus in turn. Together, we became the ebb and flow of the tide. Through him, I glimpsed a world without the tireless cycle of bargaining and feeding, of peace. Terranus invited me to his lair, a place where we couldn't be found, in the ontology of the Black Garden. My joy of turning desire to woe faded for one rapturous moment. We made successes together. We built secrets together. And then came your great hunt of the Ahamkara. The queen took my freedom under guise of protection. Terranus and I were forever separated. But we could still whisper to one another in the space between. At least until a king arrived and made a bargain I could not refuse. I became both king and dragon. I spoke with his voice, and Terranus knew it. So he did the one thing our kind must never do. Grant his own wish at the cost of his existence. A wish to keep the eggs out of harm's reach until someone could protect them. Someone like you. His wish keeper.
Alright, well, that's something. That explains why because I never read too deep into the lore, why Amkar can't grant their own kind of wishes. So why is it taking so long? They're welcome to leave if they want.
Terranus was always a sentimental fool. His last wish has caused us no small amount of trouble. All wishes come at a cost, even those we Ahamkara grant ourselves. Especially those we grant ourselves. My kind feeds on the difference between what is desired and what comes to pass. That is why we grant wishes the way we do. In granting our own wish, we eliminate that difference. We smother the flame, and our voices fall silent. Our existence ends. Ahamkara are selfish creatures, not prone to such acts of sacrifice. But Terranus, he was different. His sacrifice might save us all. You destroyed the Vex mine simulating the Tekian's work. The Vex will not reach the eggs first again, but they still hold my lair. Put Terranus's gift to good use, O guardian mine. It is your turn to grant a last wish.
As you wish. Anyway, there should be one request. Yep, here it is, radio signal.
I don't know. I haven't spoken to Jolyon since Glint raised me.
You used to be inseparable. It's not just anyone who would follow you into the Black Garden.
I thought you'd want me to keep my distance.
Queen Mara wanted to protect you from Aldrin's memories. I think we're past that.
Yeah, probably.
You should reach out. Jolyon is a good man.
I'm a different person. That probably goes for Jolyon, too. The last time he saw me...
Let him make that decision. You were close. Chances are you could be again.
I'll think about it. You know, you still give good advice, Petra.
Yeah, well, I never take it.
Alright, gentlemen, I guess that does it for this episode of Destiny 2 Season of the Wish, yada yada yada. I hope you enjoyed it, even though it's going to be an hour long. Let's put some stuff away. I'd like to take the opportunity to wish you a good Christmas, if I don't get to in the future episode. And I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did making it. Yeah, make it, and I shall see you in the next episode. Till next time. Bye-bye.